Do we live in a binary universe?
While that sounds like an uncontroversial understatement, what scientists mean by information is a theoretical series of numbers. This would mean that the universe is basically written in binary, zeros and ones. So while it's possible that we live in a binary universe, it's also possible that we live in a universe with more than two dimensions, or that there are multiple universes.
What makes you think the universe is written in binary?
While there are many theories about why the universe might be written in binary, one theory is that it's a way for information to be stored.
So the universe is storing information like a computer?
Yes, that's a good way to think of it.
Is there any evidence to suggest the universe is running on a computer?
Yes, there is evidence to suggest that the universe is running on a computer. One example of this evidence is the fact that the universe is expanding. If the universe were running on a physical computer, it would have to be programmed to expand.
Why is that so?
The reason that we can see patterns in the data that scientists collect is because the data is coming from a machine. The machine is taking the data and putting it into a pattern.
What else do you think suggests the universe is running on a computer?
The universe is full of patterns and structures that suggest it was designed and created by someone. For example, the universe is full of galaxies that are arranged in patterns that look like they were designed.